Hey, this is Brett. Hope everybody's having a great day out there today, and I am super excited to go over this Ultra Clean 2014 Cadillac ATS4 with the Performance Package. This is stock number 24T145B. I am here at Summit Automotive in Fond du Lac, Wisconsin, your new and used car headquarters. This 2014 Cadillac ATS4 comes with the 2.0-liter four-cylinder turbocharged engine, puts out 272 horsepower, and it's paired up with a six-speed automatic transmission. This car has been fully safetied and inspected by our service shop, has a fresh oil and filter change, all the fluids have been checked and topped off, and it is 100% ready to go. This is a two-owner, clean title history, clean Carfax from right here in Fond du Lac, Wisconsin. I'm gonna go all the way around in this video, inside, start it up, take a look under the hood, show you all the options, give you the most accurate representation that I can of this vehicle. Phantom gray metallic is the color, paint code is G7Q. If you like the video, subscribe to the YouTube channel and click the bell notifications, get updates on the videos I do each and every day, and have access to one of the largest catalogs of vehicle walkarounds on YouTube and stay current on our ever-changing and vast car inventory so you do not miss out on gems like this one. Comes with some Bridgestone tires. These are 225/40R18s, and I would say that they have probably about 50 to 60% of the tread left on them, and four-wheel disc brakes on this car. Front fender is in excellent condition. I didn't see any major dents or dings on there. This one does have the HID headlamps and the LED running lights. You get the front bumper parking sensors. No scuffs or scrapes or cracks on that front bumper. The grille looks really good as well. And the hood, I didn't see any major dents or dings on there. And that is in very nice shape as well. Passenger side front fender, no major dents or dings on there. And the passenger side front wheel, no major scuffs or scrapes. Check out this Phantom gray metallic. It's got a lot of metal flake in it, a lot of silvers, even some purples in there. Just a really good looking color, and you can see just how nice that paint is on this car. As you go down this side of this 2014 Cadillac ATS4, take note of how clean that body is, how reflective and mirror-like that paint is. I take these HD videos, so if you are far away or even if you're close by and you just cannot make the trip down, but you're still interested in purchasing the vehicle, you can see the car, hear the car, and have confidence in what you're looking at before you even get here. So when you do get here, there's absolutely no surprises, and you can make a smart and informed buying decision from wherever you're at. If this video helps you make that buying decision, let your salesman know that you saw the video, it was helpful, and that Brett sent you. Back wheel's in excellent shape as well. And this one does have the four-wheel disc brakes. It has brand new rotors in the back, and the back tires have just as much tread as the front tires. Coming around to the back of the vehicle, and I will say that this car is probably going to sell very quickly. We have a ton of people interested in it, so if you are interested, definitely pick up that phone and call us right away because it's in fantastic shape and there is a lot of people on it. Get the dual exhaust chrome tips on there. They look really good. Backup parking sensors back here as well. You get the third brake light kind of spoiler on there. That's pretty cool. LED lights. Comes with the factory cloth floor mats, a nice WeatherTech mat back here as well, and under here is a storage area. That shuts nice and solidly. Coming around to the driver's side, just as clean as that passenger side. No major dents or dings on the rear quarter, and for full disclosure, this back wheel is in excellent shape as well. Down the rest of this side, doors look really good. You get the heated power mirrors, built-in directional signals on there. Take a look at the back seats here. No rips or tears back here. It does have the latch child safety system for any child car seats you may have. Seats are absolutely perfect. This car has never been smoked in. Factory all-weather floor mats back here. You do get a, I'm presuming this is a 120 volt, 150 watt plug-in, maybe 110 volt. Then it does have a 12 volt power point there as well. See, the carpeting's very nice and clean. Inside, the doors look really good. And the bottom, so the doors, I didn't see any corrosion on them. All looking really good. Up front, the Performance Package gives you the black leather bucket seats. no rips, no tears on these seats. Both of these front seats are heated. Does have, I believe they're both power. Factory all-weather floor mats up here. Lane departure warning, parking sensors, you can turn those off and on. Power windows, locks, and mirrors. You get the Cadillac design on that silver finish on the door there. Memory driver seat. Bose premium sound system. Let's hop inside. Check out the miles, the radio, and everything that this one has to offer on the interior. See, this one has 63,376 miles on it. You get the digital speedometer on there. Instrument cluster is very nice and clean. Comes with the heated, leather-wrapped, multi-function steering wheel. Audio controls on the right, as well as information center controls. You get the paddle shifters on there. Cadillac logo looks really good. Heated steering wheel button. Cruise controls, forward collision warning controls. That steering wheel is in really nice shape. Comes with the Q, or Cadillac User Experience Radio. You get the factory navigation system on there. There is Highway 45/41, so that is working nicely. And then you get your home screen here with all your different apps. This one does have AM, FM, and Sirius XM radio capabilities. And there is a hideaway screen. You just got to kind of run your finger on that silver piece there, and that'll open like that. There is a USB charging point back there as well. And down here are your more tactile volume, tune, and climate controls, your heated seat buttons, another 12-volt power point, 6-speed automatic transmission with the leather-wrapped shifter, stability control. You get your different modes on here, which include tour, sport, snow, ice, and back to tour. There we go. Passenger side floor mat and seat are in excellent condition. No rips or tears on that. Once again, smells very clean inside this car. You do get the power sunroof on this one. Up here, your HomeLink buttons for your garage door security systems and lane systems, sunroof controls, OnStar and SOS buttons, and map lights. Auto dimming mirror. And I didn't see any major chips or cracks on the windshield. That looks really good. Let's start it up and take a look under the hood. Starts right up, no check engine lights or anything like that, other than it's kind of cold out, check for ice. I would personally like to thank you for checking out the video today. Hopefully from this HD video, you've been able to verify the quality, condition, options, and of course cleanliness of this car inside and out. There are those HID headlamps. You can see they are very bright and working nicely. Under the hood, we have the 2-liter turbocharged VVT direct injection 4-cylinder engine, 272 horsepower, engine bay is very clean, runs very smooth. Once again, this car has been fully safetied and inspected by our service shop, has a fresh oil and filter change. All the fluids have been checked and topped off. There is the emissions sticker. And this car is 100% ready to go. Shocks are doing a great job holding that hood up. And once again, let's do one more final walk around here. Let me know what you think of this color and the condition of this car in the comments below. And I would highly recommend this car from a quality and condition standpoint. I'd ship this one out of state. I'd sell it to a family member, friend. Whoever's gonna get this car is going to absolutely love it. And to see more pictures of this car or one of our other 550 new and used cars, trucks, SUVs, minivans, Wranglers, you name it, we got to go to the website right there, summitauto.com. Full pictures and descriptions of every single vehicle, all at summitauto.com. And if you'd like to check out more HD videos, you can go to youtube.com/summitauto. Click the bell notifications, get updates on the videos I do each and every day, as well as having access to one of the largest catalogs of vehicle walk-arounds on YouTube, and stay current on our ever-changing and vast car inventory so you do not miss out on gems like this one. In fact, in a second, you'll see a link to subscribe to my YouTube channel in the upper left, a link to all the ATS-4 cars I've ever done in the upper right, a link to this vehicle on our website in the lower left, and a link to one of our latest YouTube videos in the lower right. Click those, check us out. We're super excited to help you with this ultra-clean 2014 Cadillac ATS-4. In phantom gray metallic. Thanks again for checking out the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, subscribe, and share on the YouTube channel. I'd really appreciate it. Thanks again, and have a great day.